reduce the pain of vaccination in babies. Sugar water. You can control your baby's physical pain during vaccinations with sugar water.
There are many randomized controlled trials that have shown that sugar water seems to be an effective way of reducing pain.
What do you think?
Probably by a number of mechanisms.
I like it.
Whether it's just the taste that these little infants have in their mouth, which is distracting them, or whether there's some interference in the neurological pathways, it really seems to be effective.
Okay.
You can make your own sugar water. Just mix a packet of white sugar, which is about 1 teaspoon, or 5 milliliters, in 2 teaspoons or 10 milliliters of water. You can use distilled water or boiled water. You can use tap water in older infants if you know that the water in your area is safe for drinking. Put a drop at a time in your baby's mouth, about a minute or two before the needle, using a dropper, syringe, or medicine cup. You can also dip a soother in sugar water and give your baby the soother to suck on during the needle.
Oh, good boy!
Be careful not to squirt the sugar water directly in the middle of your baby's mouth. This can cause your baby to gag or spit up. Instead, put it on the side of the baby's mouth, inside the cheek. Hospitals use sugar water to reduce pain in babies, even newborn babies. It is safe and effective, but only use this as a pain medicine, not as a general comfort or as a food.
Is it yummy?
This is one of the many ways of reducing your baby's pain during vaccinations. Don't forget to view the rest of the videos in this series. And remember, combining the different methods together will lead to even better results.